And liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket with USSF 7 for the United States Space Force on a mission dedicated.
A launch dedicated to COVID-19 responders. The Atlas V rocket shot into orbit from Cape Canaveral this morning. It's taken an unmanned X-37B space plane on a secret mission. A small research satellite developed the Air Force Academy was also deployed. Well, cloudy weather forced mission control to skip yesterday morning's launch.